What if the Avengers were set up? Tarleton, AIM, the so-called cure. It's just not lining up. There's something wrong, and I can feel it. Don't you? You're Dr. Bruce Banner. You're one of the greatest minds of our time.
Greatest minds? Look at you. Look at what we did. You have no idea how dangerous it is.
I have the utmost confidence in Dr. Rappaccini's abilities.
Wait! Wait, please! No, don't!
Imprisonment and torture. That's how AIM's gonna make the world a better place?
Saving the world requires sacrifice!
How long have I been your lab rat? I trusted you.
How could you make me one of them?
Tony, Thor, the cables!
Yeah, now we're talking?
Close the gate!
You struggle against the unstoppable tide of progress, Avengers.
This just got a whole lot weirder.
You should know. I'm not in the pressure of
Avengers. If you can hear me, the convoy is transporting a highly lethal sonic disruptor bomb.
I will rid the Earth of superpowers, even if it has to end with me.
me.
The world may look a little different from the last time we were here, but so do most of us. We helped create MODOK and humans. AIM, Monica, that is on us. But we won't walk away from it. We are going to face this head on. Do right by the people we've hurt. Stop those who want to hurt others. But most of all,
we do it together.
Avengers, assemble.
As the newly elected Scientist Supreme, I will weed out the weak elements from within. Make no mistake, AIM is still the future. From cloning to time travel, the possibilities are endless. Now, let's begin.
Commander Hill, what's the situation?
Well, first off, security around here could use some work.
Clint?
Holy crap.
Director Fury!
Didn't expect me, huh? Commander Hill filled me in. Sounds like I have you to thank for my escape. Your exploits with AIM's Cosmic Cube gave me the opening I needed. But from what I hear in other futures, I wasn't so lucky. Our timelines are fractured, consequences of which we do not fully understand. And I'm afraid our troubles are just beginning. This Kree invasion is still coming for us. We've seen what happens if we fail. But that's not this timeline. You've proven we can change what's to come. AIM will try and stand in our way. To Dr. Rappaccini, a world where we win is just as bad as a world destroyed. But we won't let that stop us, will we?
You can count on us.
Train up if you need to. Then come see me, and we'll get started.
Sir, I've assisted Agent Wu in developing a new harm room protocol. It should help you get back up to speed quickly.
Hey, I kept in shape mentally.
As I said, Agent Wu will meet you in the harm room off the hangar bay.
Hey there, Mr. Stark.
Cozy. One of these days.
In case you've forgotten, the harm room is down the stairs through the doors and to your right.
Thank you for that unnecessarily specific direction, Jarvis. I'm headed downstairs. Do I know Agent Wu?
You gave him a wedding present.
Was it a nice present?
You haven't equipped my programming with such value judgments.
Nice dodge. Hey, buddy, I hear you set up the harm room for me.
Oh, right, yeah.
You're a gentleman and a scholar, buddy. Thanks.
The harm room offers you a place to test your skills in a controlled environment using Stark's holographic augmented reality machine. Complete harm training to learn vital skills and new techniques. Then step into the harm challenges to show them off. Once you've completed the series of harm challenges, you'll unlock a daily activity that will award comic books upon completion. If you're looking to get a bit more creative, Agent Wu has developed a program where you can customize the harm room to your own specifications. The custom harm room and all other harm activities can be accessed from the war table. Have fun.
Well done.
was amazing. So glad I got to see you in action.
Suit's feeling great. It's like I never left.
Well, come back anytime you'd like. Oh, and tell your friends. You know, the Avengers.
Let's start by covering some basics. Each Avenger is assigned a hero level from 1 up to level 50. As you earn experience out in the field, we'll be tracking your progress. Once you've earned enough experience, you'll be promoted to the next hero level. You'll also be awarded skill points, which can then be used to unlock new skills and combat capabilities. Every Avenger has a unique set of primary, specialty, and mastery skills. Primary skills focus on core combat and movement. Specialty is where you'll find your heroic abilities. And mastery allows you to further customize your combat style. Some skills unlock new moves, while others open up additional options for existing ones. Once unlocked, skills like these can be changed at any time. Experiment to find what works. New threats may require new strategies. You each also have a power level, a calculation based on the gear and artifacts you have equipped. Higher level gear means a higher overall power level. Your gear and artifacts can also provide stat bonuses, ability perks, and other benefits. When deciding which gear is appropriate for your next mission, make sure you pay attention to the details. Some items have surprising effects. You can take a number of items with you out in the field to swap on demand. Additional gear can be stored in your locker or dismantled for resources. There you have it. These are the tools you'll need to really make an impact out there. But as for how you use them, that's up to you. Surprise me. You're good at that. Fury out. While most missions can be completed solo with companion teammates, your best chance of success will be to team up with other Avengers. The fast way to do this is through Quick Match. This will load you into a randomly selected mission with a strike team of other Quick Match players. Difficulty will scale, so you'll be able to play with heroes of any power level. Quick Match also gives you extra experience and resources while in this mode. If you have a specific mission in mind, enable matchmaking to find a strike team and go in together. Not all missions allow matchmaking, but you can also invite teammates directly. The best way to do so is through the social menu. From there, you can send out invites to your strike team. You can then travel to outposts, quick match, or complete missions together. Remember, teamwork is not weakness, it's your greatest strength. Now that you're ready to take on a mission, your first stop will be your war table. All resistance intel gets uploaded here. It's categorized by region, type, and recommended power level to help you decide which threats to take on first. We've identified key regions to focus your efforts. Available missions can be previewed here, showing you where activity is most concentrated and overall difficulty level within that region. Some regions also house outposts, where you can check in with resistance faction members, obtain new objectives, and purchase items from vendors before you head out on your next mission. We've broken missions down by type, each with a unique icon for quick identification. You'll find drop zones, threat sectors, hives, villain sectors, and more, all ranging in duration and activity variety.
Commander Hilda Stark, here you're ready to help us get some things done.
Barely back in school. And I'm already getting homework.
Some things never change, do they, Stark? Come find me on the command deck. I've got a job for you.
Thank you.
thought he was one of the good guys.
I try not to think.
Roger, stand down and await further instructions.
Commander Hill wants us to double check.